When someone claims they've been wrongfully convicted.
I didn't kill her. I'm not guilty.
Can an attorney and a veteran detective discover whether justice was really done?
They're feeding him lies. They did coerce a confession out of him.
There was no DNA evidence found anywhere.
There were a lot of mistakes in this case.
Could this weapon cause these injuries?
I think it's possible.
This case could go either way.
Reasonable Doubt, a brand new series, starts Wednesday, the 3rd of May, only on Investigation Discovery.